Well, today we're gonna be doing a rundown on my bike. It's nothing special, but you know, it's just fun to ride. So, first of all, we got a MMB80 frame. The old engine's right there. I've done three engine swaps. But yeah, now we got a 212 in it. It's kind of dirty, but yeah. Put a pipe on it. It comes with the muffler. It's a screw-on muffler. Over here, basic throttle system. Under here, you know, normal stuff. Shit clutch. Loose chain, but I can adjust it right here. I put a new chain on it. Fucking hydraulic brakes. Painted it black, a shit black. Light. Stupid ass air freshener. Kill switch that's hooked on backwards, so on is off and off is on. Down here we got this pipe that connects to nothing, like quite literally nothing. And hydraulics, my fucking friend tagged it up. And we did the zip tie bypass governor here. I don't know if y'all can see that. It makes it go a little bit faster. Normal seat, normal pull start, some stickers, a shitty front tread. What else? My tensioner right here goes up and down. 72 sprocket, okay tread back wheel. Brakes, throttle. That's about it, to be honest. Nothing special. Goes about 35, but yeah. This is like a bracket. I'm getting my license plate soon. It's a fake one that says fuck off. But that's about it, to be honest. That was just a quick rundown about my bike. Me and my bud took out the low oil sensor, and I hooked it up right here. And more stickers my friend gave me. Kion, check out his channel. That's about it, to be honest. Yeah, I'll start it up for you, and we'll see.
I'm gonna do a warm up for you, right quick. A warm up pull. Might not run fully, but you know, who cares? I gotta adjust this though. All right, let's see if it will warm up now. off switch. Gas.
Alright, so I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Okay, I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna go. I don't know where I'm going. I'm not driving on this, there's too much sand. That's disgusting. That's fucking disgusting. I don't wanna fucking drive on this, man.
I'm going so fast. Nah, bro, I've been doing this shit since I was 6 years old, bro. I'm fucking.
That shit's scary.